幅は大正文学の主流で武者の工事実篤は、その理論的指導者です。文学だけでなく絵画などにもその才能を発揮しました。仲良きことは美しき仮名の一文に添えて、かぼちゃやナスなど写実的な絵を色紙に描いた人というのが一般的なイメージでしょう。では、この言葉をみんなで読んでみましょう。
Day is vegetables. To many of you, vegetables are like homework assignments.
I've always wanted Digimon to become stronger and digivolve, just like in the card game, but that man's right. This isn't a game. Gilmon's totally different when he digivolves. What if he ends up like the bad Digimon we fight against and stops being my friend? I don't want him to become a monster. Huh? At least Jerry doesn't think he's a monster. Although she would scream like a banshee if she saw Growlmon. I hope Gilmon never changes.